Hi, welcome to another video. I wanted to do this video just to show you the position of your hands when you play the keyboard. Okay, so when you keep your hands on the keyboard and when you're playing the keys, always make sure all your fingers, okay, are placed on a key, and then the rest of the keys are the rest of the fingers are placed on the keys next to it. So if you can see here, my thumb is on the C note, my second forefinger is on the D note, the third finger is on the E note, the little finger, I mean the ring finger, is on the F note, and the pinky or the fifth finger is on the G note. So whenever you play one key, right, imagine I'm playing the C note, right, you have to make sure the rest of your fingers are on the keyboard and it is not lifted up. Alright, and this is like initially when you start playing, you will have a tendency to just play like this, right? Always keep all the other fingers, alright, on the keyboard, rest of the keys nicely arranged. Your wrist should always be above the level of the keyboard. Okay, if you are not comfortable with your seating arrangement, you can always either put your seat lower down or higher up, depending upon how comfortable your hands are. Okay, other thing, your shoulders should always be down and shouldn't be crouching up. Alright, and your fingers should be nicely curved like this, and it should be on the keyboard. So when you play one key, right, the other keys will be, the other fingers will be comfortably resting on the other keys, right? So if you can see here, as I play each key, the rest of the fingers are still placed on the other keys. Same goes for the left hand. So if you're playing, so if you see my fingers, it never actually goes above the, or never gets lifted from the keyboard except for a very small time. Rest of the time, always you have to keep your keys, I mean fingers, always on the keyboard. Okay, and never droop your wrist down, right? Always be comfortable and you have to play like this. Okay, I hope this video was useful. I just did this video in response to one of the students who played a piece and sent me a video. I just wanted to clarify how your fingers should be on the keyboard. Okay, all right, thank you so much.